Next is the final performance of the day. Justin Guarini has been impressing the judges since his first audition in New York.
Justin, you know, occasionally you're very privileged when you do a competition like this to hear somebody who's undiscovered with a voice like yours, and this is one of those moments. Amazing.
And he continued to impress on day two.
Really good.
Thanks.
You're really good, Justin, really good.
You
did your thing, brought something new to it. That was good. That was a good sneak, man.
It's been a long day, please, seriously.
Yeah, try sitting behind here.
I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. Yeah, I have nothing to live for. Looks like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Yeah.
Thanks, Justin. Randy.
Very nice, Justin. Very consistent. I loved you last time.
Thank you.
Think that you're really good.
Thank you.
Took some good liberties with the song.
Thank you.
I think you're awesome. I think everyone is going to have to raise to the level that you have set the bar at.
Thank you.
I think you're a star.
Thank you very much.
I think you are 100% one of the front runners in this competition so far.
Yeah,
we talk about the X Factor. You definitely have it.
Thank you.
Definitely.
Yeah, great. Well done.
Work on that look, y'all.
Justin has certainly managed to gain the judges' respect. Will Justin be able to keep his streak alive today?
You can reach me by railway. You can reach me by trailway. You can reach me by aeroplane. You can reach me with your mind. You can reach me by caravan. Cross the desert like an Arab man. Only you would be closer. Oh, I need you closer. I don't care how you get here. Just get here.
There's nothing left to do for the contestants but wait as the judges go inside their secure meeting room to narrow it down.
Okay, so if we start with Justin, on the fence here. Yes.
Don't even get me started.
Yes.
Star.
Unbelievable
star.
Next.
The judges have selected the strongest 15 contestants and decided to end their long wait. Those 15 are gathered into an empty dressing room to await the judges' announcement.
I want to congratulate all of you for making it as part of the video.
Though the first 15 were easy to choose, deciding who would win and who would lose among the remaining 30 was a bigger task.
So the judges went back to work.